Hello, my name is Marianne Klopfel. This is my studio in Davis, California. I'm a fiber artist. I make collages and fabric sculptures. And my piece in the Crocker Art Auction is this large fabric sculpture. It's the corpse flower. The corpse flower is the largest flower in the world. So this is the actual size. It's made out of hand-dyed fabric, and it's machine quilted and embroidered and stitched. So I'm basically an artist that uses fabric and thread instead of paper and paint, and a sewing machine instead of a brush. I love working with fabric. I love the tactile nature of the fabric, the colors, the prints, the malleability. And I'm really excited to be in the art auction this year, and I hope you enjoyed viewing my work. Cheers!